work with the back.
Victoria, this is a photography.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, I don't know why, but the M8 engineers are kind of bashful on their horns. Like, they won't honk at you. I guess it has to do with Connecticut being Connecticut. I don't know.
Yeah. Even for us. Yeah.
Last time, one night, 11 o'clock at night.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I said, let's see if he, what is he doing? That's not good.
Yeah, that's Connecticut.
Watch. Okay, all right. He did it, yes. Go, please.
That's a good one. Have a good one.
I mean, I might if the train is going like 100 or 200 miles per hour, which wouldn't happen, unfortunately. Nah, he could go a bit slower. He might end up coming to a dead stop again. Two M8s right next to each other. They might end up lining perfectly parallel.
They will, but I bet you the one on the right is going to jump over three lanes like the other one did.
Nope. There's an M3 down there, which is probably going to North White Plains or Croton Harmon. That's my guess. I haven't checked the schedule in a bit. The M8s don't really scream as much as the M7s, but that's kind of unusual, that sound. Where's this guy going? New Haven.
And I bet
she's... Oh no, wait, that's, Harrison. Interesting.
Huh?
Well, he's come to a dead stop.
Yep.
And he's gonna go after the other. Yep, which means he'll be sitting there for a bit. If the train is going like 100 or 200 miles per hour, which wouldn't happen, unfortunately. Nah, he could go a bit slower. He might end up coming to a dead stop again. Two M8s right next to each other. They might end up lining perfectly parallel.
They will, but I bet you the one on the right is going to jump over three lanes like the other one did.
Nope. There's an M3 down there, which is probably going to North White Plains or Croton Harmon. That's my guess. I haven't checked the schedule in a bit. The M8s don't really scream as much as the M7s, but that's kind of unusual, that sound.
Huh?
Where's this guy going? New Haven.
Man, I bet she's...
I don't know, wait, that's, Harrison. Interesting.
Huh?
Well, he's come to a dead stop. Yep, which means he'll be sitting there for a bit. He's gonna inch his way over, I think. Oh, here comes another one. I think that's an M7. Is that an M7? I can't tell what that is. Yep, that's an M7. I didn't see the nice traction motor sound there. And there goes another M3. Now he's stopping. As the M3 goes up. And that M8, he looks like he's inching ever so slightly. Searching tracks. Ooh. That's gonna cause a delay.
Yeah. Sorry, you reached up to do that deliberately. waved again. That was cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's nice. Especially the guy who's running the tail end of it, you know?
Yeah.
And they're just sitting there staring, not paying too much attention. That guy was paying attention. Oh, and here comes another one.
This guy's got to kind of inch his way up to 125th because that other guy switched tracks on him. I think another one's coming. Yep. Also an M8. Let's see if the guy in the rear is paying attention. Is that New Haven? Yeah. Yeah. I see that. I was wondering if it was going to be New Canaan or Stanford or Bridgeport. One of those few. That guy's gotta wait. That M8 is just inching its way up to Harlem. Up there goes another one. Is that an M3 or an M7? I think it's an M7, but I can't tell. Nope, that's an M3. It's gonna be delayed as hell because the other one's done. Other guy is still at 125th. is gonna stop. Yeah, I think
that... he's
gonna be okay. Slowly. Oh, there goes another guy. See if he can get a honk out of him. We can do it this afternoon.
Yeah, let's look for one, seriously.
Yeah. Or a light flasher.
Or a light flasher, yeah, light flasher. As good as a waiver, in my book.
Oh, that's better.
I would say.
Because that will show up on video better.
That's true.
Nice. I wonder if they can, I mean, I'm sure they can. If they can honk backwards.
Yeah, I bet you they could.
That'd be kind of cool. Looks like a shoreliner switching tracks for this left. They seem to be directing the Connecticut branch on that third track over, no matter what.
Yeah, all of them have gone that way, I think, right?
I think there may have been one that went the other way.
The first one.
Yeah.
And everything else is switched over.
Yeah, I think those horns are really, I think they're a bit too powerful. Yeah. That within itself is loud enough. And you get that, yeah, you get that whoosh of hot air.
Now you're sitting.
M8, I think. Yep. I wonder if he's gonna switch over in front of this guy.
I bet he is.
He might not, I mean.
I bet he is, but the other guy stops. He wouldn't have to stop.
Yeah, but you'd think the guy who just waited for another train would have the right of way. I wonder if this guy will honk. If you get cranking your arm enough, he will. I bet you. You gotta do it before they hit the tunnel, like now. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I did ask for that honk, so it was justified, but he's almost, this guy's right in, like, literally right behind this M7. They're like tailgating. This entire line is clogged right now. This guy is New Haven.
They have to wait for that guy because I bet you Connecticut's going over 3 again. But they're dying 3 coming our way, so they have to wait for him to get out of the way. And then Connecticut can go over 3. I wonder when these guys are gonna get moving. Oh, they're literally both going at the same time. Here comes another Connecticut. Yep, the M7 is switching over to the second track in. You can see the look of frustration on the guy on track, I think that's track 4. I don't know how they number them. Oh, and here comes another one. Oh, surprise. An M3 this time.
gonna tailgate the M8. Here comes another one. Oh, and the M8 is... I see what's happening. So it's the guy on... Oh, and there goes another M8. There are like 5 trains in my frame right now. We could make it 6 if another one comes down from track 2. Yeah, no one's using track 2 today. M7 coming down. So I have like 6 trains in my frame right now. Now that M3 is going to be stuck there. Because I think that Connecticut is going to move over to the third track again. It's like a pattern. That sounded like an emergency brake application. So this guy's gonna be sitting here for a bit. My guess is that that M8 further out is next in the queue. Oh, is that another one? Oh, and then here comes this guy inching out. Are taken up right now.
Six trains.
Get lucky. A few of them do it and a few of them don't.
And there's another M7.
I guess less is more, huh?
Well, it wasn't a very strong horn, but... There's a guy coming out. You're not a train.
Basically, they can last forever.